Oh, you dragged mud all over the carpet.
Now that right there is a mess.
I just had it cleaned yesterday, Carl.
I'm not responsible for this. I've been jamming on the saxophone all morning.
They're clearly your hoofprints, Carl.
Then there is an imposter on the loose.
They lead directly to you.
Clue number one, the imposter is a phantom.
Carl, stop avoiding the... Carl!
Happy birthday!
It's not... Please tell me you have nothing to do with all this.
Why don't you blow out your candle?
You've gone too far this time, Carl.
What? Can't hear you over the sound of melting city.
How did you even do this?
A dollop of fairy dust.
Carl.
I ripped the tag off a mattress.
This isn't funny.
Who's laughing? Clearly not all the people who just exploded.
I'm leaving. I've had enough of this.
But think of all the perfectly roasted face we'll get to munch on now.
What? Why?
Because we're friends. And friendship is two pals munching on a well-roasted face together.
That isn't friendship, Carl. That's sick.
And you're probably not going to like your birthday decoration.
It's not even my... Oh, my God!
Surprise!
Oh no!
I'm sorry. I thought you liked faces. Obviously, there's a miscommunication here.
This is awful, Carl.
You're right. This is clearly not as tasteful as I pictured in my head.
I think I'm going to throw up. Oh, what just touched me?
Yeah, this is clearly not the way to go.
You think, Carl?
Well, what can I say? I expected him to be cooked more. Raw face is just gross.
But that isn't the problem! Carl! Why would you think any of this would be a good idea?
Probably because I'm a dangerous sociopath with a long history of violence.
Oh!
I don't understand how you keep forgetting that.